Alexander Zakharchenko was the leader of the self-proclaimed Donetsk People's Republic. He was one of two people killed when a bomb exploded at a cafe in Donetsk. Russia has accused Ukraine of killing Zakharchenko to reignite a war in the east of the country. Kiev has denied any involvement.